any shape he wishes to come back as enemy. In exchange for our worship, he gave us a totem to channel his power, a gift to be passed from generation to generation. I was but four when I was chosen. One day, the local warlord sent his men to raid the village for what little we had to offer. Followed shortly after by the burning of our village, our mother left with two things most precious: a totem and you. He led the raid that destroyed our village, killed our father, killed everyone.
What I was looking for.
There is nothing here for you, Eshu.
General Eshu, my feet lies around your neck.
Our mother tried to defend our village with a spirit of truth. In doing so, she nearly lost her life. She had a choice: to die fighting, or to save you. It seems she only thought one daughter was worth living for.
Jacket, leather, one knapsack, left strap torn, contents, $26 in ones and fives, one sketchbook, fashion designs. Not bad.
You looked through my sketchbook?
I get bored. One technical pen and one necklace. That's pretty. Where'd you get it?
Family heirloom.
Give you $20 for it.
So you stabbed him in the hand with a pencil?
No, I stabbed him in the hand with a pen. And that was only after he suggested I could have a job if I gave him one.
Our very first external metahuman sighting. I'm calling her Vixen.
Because what? She moves like a fox?
Because she is a fox. Check out that hotness.
Wait, where in Central City is this?
That would be the less cool part. Finally, I've been dying to get back out in the field. And he's gone.
People to see you, I'm pretty sure. More in the cave?
In jail, we just want to talk. Just talk.
Meta humans?
I mean, without reaction to a dark matter explosion.
What I can do, I think it's magic. But it's not against the law, so I really don't see what business I am of yours. show up at my father's house, and you're gonna get a really good idea of what it's like to be disemboweled by a lion.
It's not that kind of situation. I need you to help me find out where this came from, how I got it, who gave it to me.
What makes you think I can help you with any of those things?
I know you said this was all just myth. I'm really hoping that's the last thing you're wrong about.
All I want to know is where it came from. You tell me that and I'll give it to you right now. I can't get it off. You're lying.
Oh, no.
What?
It's bound itself to you.
Fine. I'll remove it from her corpse. There!
Can't be your Batman, cause I be robbing. I don't want no lap dance, bitch, give me noggin. Why you laughing?